She danced at our first national competition in October and has left judges' speech. She is this year's Dance-a-thon top junior solo winner for her first dance fantasy solo ever. Don't let her age fool you. She can change into many different personalities and expressions of the dance. Whether it's dramatic tango, a beautiful waltz, or a sassy cha-cha, Arianna is a natural performer. It's safe to say dancing is in her blood. Dancing a tango with her teacher, Kurt, we welcome Arianna Scaffidi.
Go Ari!